They're angry. Good God. Ow. That hit hurt. Jeez. Two more. Ugh. So many bad people. Ow. Yo, even the piranhas are freaking out. You've always turned the impossible into the possible. But I don't think you can stand this place any longer. Brr. Act 9, Apocalypse Now. Did it again. So am I just walking all the way to the end again? Enemy base. Divided into 4 sections, each getting harder. Oh no. So this first part's pretty simple. Just don't step on the mines. There's an ambush down here. With helicopters and tanks. I'm gonna take the tanks out because they stay still. But they shoot fast. Wow. Okay, helicopters. One. Back this way. No. Ha. Oh, I should do this. I like the at least shoot the other direction first. One more of these. Two tanks. Please. Blow up. Oh, there's still one left. How many sections have I gone through? 2 or 3? I've gone through 2, so I've got 2 more to go through. Oh my gosh. Are you kidding me, dude? All right. All right, don't kick the guy on the helipad. Get out of here. Oh my gosh. I'm the tank. Oh my gosh. No! Oh God, come on now. At least I'm coming in here better prepared. Doesn't appear to be helping. Oh God, it's awful. So there's a new conundrum. Do I sacrifice the life to go into that with full health? Stop moonwalking. Oh, I hit the wrong button. Just took two rockets to the face. Okay, it did not take my save state. It's going to take that one. I get that it's the last level of the game, but holy crap. It's not the last level, but is there a spot where you know you'll need it? Need what? No. Jesus. I don't know. I have no idea. I'm doing this with a walkthrough, but I'm also trying to do it as blind as I can. But I'm right here with one under full health, so. I'm just, screw that. Two shots and you are out. One shot and I'm out. Got you. Oh my God. Just start over. How many hits does the tank take? Yeah, you rotten. Did you see it? There was three of them and all three shot a missile at me. I'm ready to go back to Bokuta Upa. Get goods, Heine. Just because I say it about these old games doesn't mean I'd like to practice it. There's gotta be a way. Will the tank, but I wonder if the tank will bother me if I go the other way. No, 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 no. I mean, the ground warriors do when you're fighting them, so I don't see why the tank would just sit there. Come on. I shot it. Like I said, I have no problem save scumming this. I think the most disappointing thing is they let you have control of your reticle for just a little bit, but your weapon won't fire. I think that's the most teased thing that they could have done. Is like, it's just like, yeah, you can't really do anything about it. Sorry. Like, right there. Lord God, have mercy upon me. One more screen. Oh no, it's bad. Oh my gosh. The game is evil. Look at all the missiles, my dude. Like, how? It would be worth to turn on some Game Genie codes. Okay. I'm definitely in better shape than I was a minute ago. Pause. What do you mean, do it? Oh, Game Genie. I'm not there yet. I'm not far from it, but I'm not there yet. Get up here where I can take a shot at you. That should be it. Oh, Mettman, if you're still here, here's another game with inside this game. Okay. You've done splendidly up till now, but I don't know how you've lived this long. Neither do I, dude. Neither do I. Oh, he's dead. Eve, you have decided to betray us? Do 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 do. No. The resurrection of the Drek Empire. Washing blood with blood. Warfare. We've had enough. You've killed my parents and I've been persecuted ever since. I think I read that right. We hope that Drek will be crushed, but peacefully we seek no revenge. Peacefully. She shot the dude. We hope for peace. In the distance, there's a copter. The Drek headquarters is the Alexander the First. The Drek headquarters is the Alexander the First. So are we going back to Germany? Oh, she's dead now too. Now it's up to you. Dude, we're getting all the story unloaded on us. After 6 minutes, there was an explosion on the base. Maybe after 6 minutes, there will be an explosion? So long, Golgo 13. Brr. Aboard the helicopter, Golgo 13 pursued the mysterious fake. Act 10. From here to eternity. Safe state. Side-scrolling shooter. I'm not sure what those things are. What is this? Oh. All right. Oh my God. Oh, yeah. All right. Yeah, I think that's a good idea. Thank you. Okay, that's just not fair. Okay. Safe state. I'm trying to catch a safe state where I have full health. That's what I want. Dude, the hitboxes. The mysterious fake has vanished on Alexander Isle. His name's almost done. Alexander Isle in the South Pole. Now, I jumped right into it. There's a lot to be said about for a guy that can take a rocket launcher to the chest. Or to the face. Oh my god. Well. Yeah, boy. So is the submarine a red herring? Where is it at? There it was. I saw it. Ow. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, dude. Thank you. What the heck just happened? I'm taking a hit from the ambush animation. No, I'm taking a hit from the girl attacking. That's what it is. That's exactly what it is. She's shooting me. All right, I'll jump into it then. She can't hit me if I'm in the air. Did good on that one up until a point. No. I've got to get that missile right off the bat. No. By God. There's two of them. There's three of them. Oh my gosh. I stood up into the dang missile. Oh well. Oh god. Come on now. The moonwalking. Ow. Why did you turn around? Why did he turn around? I didn't push the left button. Act 11, The Godfather. I like how the dude is like right here. Like he always comes and meets me. Like he could just have it right there. But he's a typical bad guy. He just comes to see you and like you finally got into this base, but you've always turned the impossible into the possible. But I don't think you can stand this place any longer. Brr. Our bows. Our bows? Here we go. Our bows will teach you what souvenirs you can bring back from here. I'm just gonna bring my Bose headphones back, man. He's sleeping somewhere deep into this base. What? He's sleeping somewhere deep into this base. Our Bose is sleeping somewhere deep into this base. You won't be able to find, you won't be able to hit him. Okay. I'm into it. Okay. Find yourself inside of a base. From this point on, the base has become quite simple. The spiral. So I start, where do I start? Trying to figure out where the starting point is. Oh, I'm looking at the wrong map. Would help to face and look at the right map. Thank you. this is pretty simple. I guess they figure you need a break after all that other mess. I'll leave that for later. Might need that later. What is... Oh, that's ammo. Okay. Did I go the wrong way? I did. Back out the door. Oh no, I was going the right way. Never mind. All right. That music. Who is this? Smirk. I admire you for finding your way here. You've been reliable. How about it? Think we could make a deal? If we join together, this world will be ours.
No way.
Refuse, you say? What? No greed? If you intend to refuse, I'll use the man with the M16.
I thought I was the man with the M16. Oh my gosh. What is going on? Where's he at? flashing warning? Holy crap. So was that supposed to be the fake? This means you can't afford to miss. Okay. Just say no. Dare to say no. After beating him, walk through the door and walk down the hallway. Turn right again, following the passageway. Okay, here's what I need. The door on the right is ammunition, which I have plenty of. Door on the left. Oh, and a health drink between three. I'm gonna go get the health potion. So we killed the fake Golgo. There's the ammunition. There's the health drink. I guess I might as well take the ammunition. I mean, it's there. Pick you up. My favorite, the lasers. No, I can't get through here on 12 health. See, I will take that death, actually, you know. Oh, Lord have mercy. All right, so we just swim a... Okay. Still got our scuba gear and our spear gun. Got some mines here. Ow. I'll take that. Nah. I don't accept. We are going to do this one tonight. I don't think I can get down through there. But I feel like I'm supposed to go down through there. You giggle? Well, if I'm entertaining anybody, I feel like I've maybe done my job as a streamer. All right, I'm gonna do this. Nope. 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 Hey. Right. Did indeed have to go down through there. No, it's go down. There's another go down up here. After this mess, at least I can get some health in here. If I can survive. A submarine! No! All right. 150 greater than 140, or yeah, for sure. All right, now I gotta get up through there. Probably best to go over here. Oh no. Thank you.